turkeys waddling in a line, baby squirrels playing way up high. Whoa! There are babies everywhere.
Small.
But now I can reach high, 'cause I'm so tall.
You can be a big helper in your family.
A big helper in your family.
You used to eat in a high chair,
but now I set the dinner table and sit there.
You used to crawl around the floor,
some things she might need, a snack if she's hungry, a blanket for the baby,
a picture I made of her family. A new baby is coming to our family. It's mommy, daddy, the baby, and me. I can't wait to meet the baby.
We can't wait to meet the baby.
Will the baby be a boy or a girl?
We just have to wait and see.
Our family's getting bigger and our love is too,
which means more love for you and you.
And you.
And me too. A new baby is coming to our family. It's mommy, daddy, the baby, and me. I can't wait to meet the baby.
We can't wait to meet the baby.
And I really love our baby.
Baby Margaret, we love you too. And now it's time for the whole neighborhood to meet you.
Introducing Baby Margaret.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome, Baby Margaret.
You're such a special treat.
Welcome, baby Margaret. You sound like music, oh so sweet.
I really love our baby.
We really love your baby.
Welcome, baby Margaret. We're pleased to meet you.
Katerina, come and see. Come and meet the baby. Olivia, will you come too? My sister wants to meet you.
Welcome, baby Margaret. Please, may I have a look?
Welcome, baby Margaret.
I've only seen a baby in a book. Wow.
Baby Margaret, we're pleased to meet you.
Miss Elena, look and see. She's so cute and she's looking at me.
I really love our baby.
I really love your baby.
Good night, sleep tight. Dream dreams as sweet as you. The moment I first held you, you seemed to me the most wonderful gift to our family. I wanna be the best big brother that I can be, so I'll be a great big help to my family. Good night, sleep tight. Dream dreams as sweet as you. Good night, sleep tight, Margaret. I really love, our baby.
Jungle, two brave explorers are searching for treasure. They're Daniel and Dan, the Adventure Tigers. Searching high and low, looking for treasure on an adventure. Daniel and Dan, searching in a cave or swinging on a vine. It's adventure time, just Daniel and Dan. It's time for an adventure with Daniel and Dan, the Adventure Tigers.
Happy as can be, 'cause our new baby means more love in our family. But sometimes you might think that there's not time enough for you.
There is time for you and our baby too.
There's time for you and baby too.
We can play catch outside in the yard and run inside when it starts to get dark.
When you need to talk, I'll be right by your side. And when it's time for bed, I'll tuck you in at night.
I love my time with just you.
But then we can spend time with our baby too.
There's time for you and baby too. There's time for you and baby too.
We're the Tiger Family.
Nice job!
We're the Tiger Family. Oh, nothing could be better.
Very nice.
This is my mom.
Mom Tiger on piano.
This is my dad.
Dad Tiger on guitar.
This is my sister Margaret. And my name is Daniel Tiger. Singing with my family is the best time we have ever had.
There's time for you and baby too. We love the time we spend with you.
We do. And we also love the time we spend with baby too.
With Margaret we can play peekaboo.
Peekaboo. And Dad, when it's just you and me, we can play hide and seek.
There's time for you and baby too. There's time for you and baby too.
Always remember, we are family. We've loved you both
from the start, we love you with all our heart. There's time for you and baby too. There's time for you and baby.
Sit right down and have something to eat. We dance through to your table and we sing throughout the day. It's a silly, silly restaurant. Everyone wanted it any other way. The tables are set, so what can we get? Whatever you want at our silly restaurant.
My baby sister likes to crawl around and knock my blocks all over the ground. So we're gonna pretending she's a baby train. When a baby makes things different, find a way to make things fun. When a baby makes things different, find a way to make things fun. When I'm done playing toys and I'm all cleaned up, the baby comes around and messes them up. I guess we'll have to play some more and have fun together, because different is great. When a baby makes things different, find a way to make things fun. When you're a circus star, people come from near and far to watch you do tricks. So hey, watch this. And for my next trick, I'll perform a daring flip. I glide with ease, swinging on my trapeze.
Find some alien friends before our journey ends.
Daniel, a tiger's neighborhood.
Picking up and dumping is what I do.
Oh yeah,
I'll pick up the crayons and bring them to you.
Let's sing it.
Dump, 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 dump.
Honk, 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 honk. Picking up balloons for everyone can be so exciting and so much fun.
So fun!
Dump, 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 dump.
Honk, 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 honk.
Woo!
Dump, 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 dump.
Honk, 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 honk.
Yeah!
Miss Elaine, I didn't want to play with me and I felt so sad. But then I found something else to do.
I'm drawing a dump truck.
Look at all the fun things I could do. I'm special, I'm okay. I know we'll play another day.
When a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do.
Prince Wednesday didn't want to play with me, and I felt so bad. But then I found something else to do.
I'm building the biggest castle.
Now I'm no longer feeling blue. I'm special, I'm okay. I know we'll play another day.
Oh, when a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do.
Ready, set, go, go, go. Around the track we go. Who will win? Soon we'll know. We're speeding fast. Quick as can be.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. Yeah! Here comes the finish line. Oh man, this race is tight. What a finish. It's a tie. We're gonna have to race one more time. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Sometimes your friends might not want to play with you, but that's okay, here's some other things you can do. Go on your own adventure and find a bug friend or two, or curl up with a book and learn something new. When a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do. You can dress up like a knight or an astronaut too, or play some ball or do a craft with some paper and some glue. You can spend some time alone drawing things nearby, or just lay back and count the clouds up in the sky. When a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do. When a friend doesn't want to play with you, you can find something else to do.
It's Stuffy's in space! Time for adventure among the stars, flying past Jupiter and Mars. Astrid, Tigy, and Daniel too, they'll fly through space and land on the moon. Exploring space together, nothing could be better. Their adventures will put a smile on your face. It's Stuffy's in outer space.
Grown-ups are there to take good care of you. So if you get hurt, here's what you do.
Find a grown-up.
If you slip and fall down,
grown-ups are there.
Or bump into a friend running around,
grown-ups are there.
If you need a bandage,
grown-ups are there.
Or an ice pack to help you manage,
grown-ups are there.
So if you're hurt, call to a grown-up. They're there to take care of you. When you get hurt, find a grown-up to help you feel better. Find a grown-up to help you feel better.
Find a grown-up, yeah.
Come with me and let's look inside to see what's there and what makes things work. How does water get to a leaf? Up through the roots, then through the tree. What do we?
Thank you.
look inside.
Doctors do so many things to keep us big and strong. Not just kids, but grown-ups too. They help us all day long.
I see you when you might be sick and when you're healthy too.
Doctors are grown-ups who can help you.
When you get hurt, find a grown-up to help you feel better.
They listen to your heartbeat,
it's nice and strong.
They look inside your mouth,
open up and say ah.
I can check your bones with an x-ray machine,
or fix up that little cut on your knee.
When you get hurt, find a grown-up to help you feel better.
They take your temperature and look into your ears and eyes.
A bandage up your elbow, scrape with one the perfect size.
Thanks.
Doctors do so many things to keep us big and strong.
Doctors are grown-ups and help us all day long.
When you get hurt, find a grown-up to help you feel better.
Yeah!
Whoosh, whoosh, whoa!
Look how fast your sled can go.
Whoosh, whoosh, whoa!
Your sled can do a loop-de-loop. Your sled goes so very fast on the twisty bobsled track.
Twists and turns and tunnels too.
On your super fast sled, you can do a loop-de-loop.
Whoosh, whoosh, whoa!
Look how fast your sled can go.
Whoosh, whoosh, whoa!
Your sled can do a loop-de-loop.
Receives a brand new toy. She hugs her nutcracker and twirls with joy. Then he comes alive when the night rolls in. He wakes up and stretches, and the dancing begins. Daniel took a deep breath and he tried with all his might. Then he leapt to the left and he leapt to the right. He tried a little bit, then a little bit more. And soon he was dancing and leaping all over the floor. Twirling and twirling, he gives Clara a spin, marching as the nutcracker and spinning Clara again. When something is hard to do, try it a little bit at a time. What you can do might surprise you.
Said no.
No, 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 no.
She wanted to walk to the castle,
and he had to go.
When you don't get what you want, just stomp three times.
Stomp three times.
Then you'll feel so much better.
Stomp three times and you feel fine.
When you can't get what
you want. Stomp three times to help yourself feel better.
Feel better.
Prince Wednesday couldn't play with his puzzle. He had to put it away. There was no time to do it, but he wanted to play. When you don't get what you want, just stomp three times.
Stomp three times.
Then you'll feel so much better.
Stomp three times and you feel fine.
When you can't get what you want, stomp three times to help yourself feel better.
Come and join us to explore
and have fun in the grocery store.
Watch the beets play
and the celery dance all day
in the grocery store.
So let's watch the broccoli swing
and watch the carrots hopping.
Roll with the orange
and roll some more
in the grocery store.
In the grocery store.
When you can't get what you want,
stomp three times to make yourself feel better.
Sometimes you really want to play.
Oh yeah.
But find that you can't always have your way.
No, no, no.
I want a toy truck from the toy store, but when mom says no, it makes me wanna roar.
When you can't get what you want,
stop three times to make yourself feel better.
You might see something you can't do without. Then when you can't have it, all you wanna do is shout.
I want to play and keep swinging all day, but I get really mad when I cannot stay.
When you can't get what you want,
stop three times to make yourself feel better.
Especially when you're scared, they're there to take good care of you. Grown-ups keep you safe. You can grab a hold of their hand and find out the safety plan. Take your grown-ups and follow the plan and you'll be safe.
I'm a police officer, I keep things safe in town. I'm a doctor and if you get hurt, I help you feel better all around. I'm a firefighter, I can put out fires and keep you safe and sound.
We are helpers in your neighborhood, we take care of you, that's what we do. Us and lots of others too, we are here to take care of you.
When things seem bad or scary, just take a look around. You'll see that people help each other. People help all over town. Look for the helpers. Look for the helpers. Doctors, nurses, firefighters, and policemen too. They'll help you up and keep you safe. They're here to help you. If you are scared or frightened, just look around and see that people always
always help each other. People help those in need. Look for the helpers.